Right, everyone, we're back here with Kerry. This is the fade out from what we did last time. I've already cut. We've undercut with a down to a two and blended up with scissors over comb. We're going to play with blues, greens and purples today. First off, we're going to bleach up Kerry's natural colour all of her roots, and then we're going to take that through to the ends and see how much of this colour we can remove. These are the colours that we're going to play with. They're all by Manic Panic. I will go through the colours as we start to put them on. So I'm going to get cracking with the bleach, and I'll be back to show you once all the bleach is on. Hit the beat and take it to the first level. Bleached up Kerry's roots. You can see where we've just, it's slightly overlapped onto the purple, it's going pink. Not too bothered about that because the colours that we're going to use afterwards will cover it. That's all the sides. So we're going to let this develop, and then once it's hit like a golden level 8, I'd say, we're going to take it through to the ends and see how much of this colour we can get out. Alright everyone, this is where we are now. We've washed the bleach off. The purple has gone to this peach colour. The blonde has gone really, really nice, actually. I'm happy with the blonde. So what I'm currently doing now is I am in Alpha Path. I'm using a 10-1, which is a level 10 blue, to kill out as much of this orange coral colour as possible. I'm only putting it on the orange colour for now. When it's done as much as it can, I'll take it right through roots and through the ends just to tone out any residual gold. And once that's done, I'll be back with you. Right, everyone, so this is what we're left with now. We have the golden root. The corally orange colour has gone to quite a nice smoky candy floss kind of pink colour. We're not going to keep it, we're just going to dye straight over it. The colours are that pigmented that it'll cover fine. The back and sides, nice and light. So we're going to stick with the plan, and we're going to use blues and greens, and we'll put the odd purple in. I'm going to lay a deep blue through the root and melt that into the greens and blues and purple through the end. Not quite decided on the colour for the back and sides yet. Not sure whether to go with a blue or a purple, or to go with something completely different. I'll decide that shortly. So when the colour's on, I'll come back to you. Right, everyone, we're back. We've got the colour on. Through the front, through the longer bits at the front, I've actually I melted through three colours per section through here. Then as we get towards the back where the hair's a little bit shorter, I've just done the root colour straight into another colour. I custom made the colour through the back and sides. I've done it lighter than what I have through the top, just to offset the top more than anything. So we're gonna leave this on for 20 minutes, wash it off, dry and style, and we'll come back to you then. Okay, so we're done. End result. So the front, we melted three colours in the longer sections through here. Then as we got towards the back and the hair got shorter, like I said, we just melted the root colour into the end colour, and I just kind of alternated all the colours and made sure no two colours were the same next to each other, so we didn't start to look like a block colour. This is the custom colour through the back and side that I mixed up. I will put all of the colours that I used today at the below the video, so you can take a look. And then I'm going to style it out, and I will put some photos up at the end of this video, and you can take a look at what it's like when it's styled. Right, thanks again for watching, and I'll be back again soon with a new video.
Okay guys, thanks again for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe for regular hair videos.